The one thing I do like about Chip and Dale is it's a really short game. The runs are only, as you see, like 15 to 20 minutes. So it's awesome. I can, during a stream, a 2-hour stream, I can get a bunch of runs in if I want to. Whereas CB4, I usually only get a couple done during the stream. But I do believe CB4 is more fun. But it's a lot more brutal too. There's been many nights I've cried myself to sleep losing PBs. I'm just kidding. Or am I? Okay. Wow. This actually might be a green if I play this out right. There we go. Wow. Wow. I had a not perfect, but I had an awesome stage one boss. That was by far my best. I can't believe I got that orb. I gotta quit stalling there. Does it help me? I should have took that box. That's what I keep forgetting. Keep forgetting to grab that box down there. Gotta remember that. I missed an opportunity there. Trying to get a couple hits on him when he comes down. Oh, a little slow. Seconds. Jeez. Wow. Let's see. Doo-doo-doo. Oh, I got my timing right. Finally. Alright, and then kill him, stay here, fire off boxes. Hopefully I get this right. I've messed this up a lot. This is the third run of the night. If anybody's interested. Three times charm. Good run so far. Do, 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 do. Hey, we got a gold. Jesus. Go up, 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 and B. Stay towards the bottom. That's what we like to do. Nice. I usually wait right there. It was nice to be able to go through. I feel like that was fast. Oh, those stupid bugs, man. I guess when you jump, they follow you. Oopsie, they follow you wherever you go. Got a power acorn. Yep. Play it a little bit safe here so I don't get hit. Wow. Okay, yeah. I definitely needed that though. We're still gonna save a lot of time. As long as I don't mess up this boss fight, we should be in the gold. Or at least green. For sure. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Wow. Another gold. Jeez. Let's go. Stay towards the top like I normally do. The bottom route wasn't really working too good. I'm not sure why I jumped down to the bottom. See if I can get through these guys without dying. That's somewhat of a trap. It's kind of hard to get through those without taking any damage. Oh, I don't want to take that hit. That's alright. Oh, ate my input. I wanted to jump there. I think we're going to lose too much time though. Oh, that was a stupid move. Dang it. Maybe I'll get some health. Hopefully. Uh-oh. I shouldn't take any damage on this fight, but who knows? Just gotta take it semi-safe. Alright, cool. And then we should be gold again. What a run. What a run. Step towards the top. Not taking damage. Good movement, good movement. Wow, we're on a good pace. As long as I don't mess up this fish. That fish can get out of hand really quick. Oh, wasn't thinking. Is there an acorn? Cool. Alright, good jump. Good jump. Let's go. Good run. Mm. Do. Get another acorn coming up here pretty soon. Oh, I meant to throw it the other way. Oh, this is not good. Safe. I didn't want to die. Good. Nice. $13 flat. There's another fan. Nice jump. That's very hard. They have huge hitboxes. Those birds. Shit. Jump. Come on, Zipper. Let's kick some ass. Oh, I needed that. Need it, but this boss is pretty self-explanatory. Oh, here we go. This could be a PB pace. See what happens. Good boss fight. head bonk. I probably should skip over those boxes. Actually. Oh no. Please. Please. Oh my god. PB. PB. Second PB. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Might as well let it play out. I think I'm going to submit this one. I've got a lot of submitting to do. That 22nd PB. That is awesome. I'm so happy. Play out for a second. God, I was not expecting a PB after 3 weeks of not playing this game. That is cool. That is awesome. C&D real quick here. Yeah, I'll post it here. Okay. Just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. I get the whole run in its entirety. Just to be thorough. Thorough. I guess that'll teach Fat Cat not to mess with the Rescue Rangers. Anyways, so we continue. Oh no, I got a PB. I don't know if I want to continue. I'll continue running it, fuck it. Keep going, more runs. I'm gonna do one quick thing here. I don't know, fuck it. Just FPS. I know some communities have you show the frame rate just for like just for proof that you're not doing a recording movie thing. So, and I'm gonna do frame counter, a little bit of evidence. There's no movie playing. So they got their proof. I'm gonna turn this off.